back to my channel. So for today's video, I'm going to show you how to change YouTube cover photo using your mobile phone. So let's get started. So first, i-type natin yung youtube.com. youtube.com. And then, i-click natin ito. So, ito ang makikita natin sa phone natin. So, kapag nakikita mo ito, yung profile picture mo, sa right corner at the top, i-click natin yan. And then, nakikita mo yung merong your channel, paid membership, creator studio, switch account, sign out, and then marami pa dito. So, i-click natin yung your channel. So, ito ang lumalabas. So, ito na guys. So, i-click natin itong the top of the right corner. So, ito na ang lumalabas. Makikita mo yung drag a photo here. So, nakikita mo yung upload photos, your photos, gallery. So, i-click natin itong drag a photo here. I-click natin yan. So, nakikita mo yung take photo or video, photo library or browse. So, ito ang i-click natin yung gallery. So, i-click natin yan. So, see, nakikita mo yung mga pictures na gusto mong i-change. So, nakikita mo yan. I try this one to change my cover photo. So, i-try ko yan. So, nakikita mo yung sinasabi na merong desktop, TV, mobile. So, ang ginagamit natin ngayon is mobile phone. So, okay na. Naka-set up na. So, nakikita mo yung adjust the crop. Ito. So, and then select. So, hindi na natin i-adjust yan. It's up to you anyway. So, for me, it's all set up. So, i-click ko na lang yung select. See? Nakikita mo yun dito? Na before, yung cover ko is heart na parang maraming sparkling. At saka ngayon, na-change na natin. So, yeah. So, ganun lang guys. Ganun lang ang dapat natin gawin step by step. So, that's all guys. And I hope you enjoy this video. And I hope you guys subscribe and leave the comment down below para ma-update kayo sa sumusunod kong mga videos. And so, thank you guys. And I will see you on my next video. Bye.